My beautiful people, you're welcome once again to my channel. My name is Navina. If you're watching for the first time, thanks for watching. And my wonderful subscribers, thanks for subscribing to my channel. So guys, today's recipe is catfish. So these are the ingredients I will need today for preparing my soup. Please check on the description box below for the list of all items you will need for preparing the soup. So guys, for this recipe, I'm using just one catfish for my soup. You can also use more for your soup. It depends on your preference. So having said that, next is to clean my fish to remove those unwanted slime from it. After cutting, place in a pot, pour enough hot water over the fish, stir it to remove any slippery slime on the fish. Don't keep it too long in the water to retain the black skin color on your fish. You just want to remove the slime and not the skin. This is a very simple method to clean your catfish. You can also try other methods using lime, salt and other preferable method of your choice, but I prefer using just this hot water. It is simple, easy and fast too, and it does the magic perfectly. Next is to add cold water, then use my fingers to clean both outward and inward parts, removing all unwanted intestines from my fish. So guys, having done that, next is to prepare my sweet pepperoni, removing the seed because I won't be needing it, and also clean and chop both pepperoni and my yellow scotch bonnet or habanero pepper. I'm using 3 because I'm preparing just one fish. Please adjust the spicy taste to your preference if cooking more than one fish. After that, just chop the spice into smaller parts to enable faster crunching. I'm using a hand blender for my crunching. You can also use a mortar and pestle to crunch if you have one in your kitchen. Make sure it's not too smooth. And I'm crunching my spice without water because I don't want it blended. I love to see those smaller portions of pepperonis in my soup. So guys, next is our calabash nutmeg. Guys, this nut can actually take you a long day or hours to peel off just the shell, especially if you're a newbie to the kitchen. To make this simple, just roast both sides, like 1 minute roasted on each side. Crush it with a pestle or knife and peel off the shell. You can as well grind this spice for your soup, but I prefer crushing it into smaller pieces than grinding because I need just the aroma from it. So guys, next is to prepare our catfish. Just place the pot containing the catfish on the cooker or stove. Add your chopped onions, 1 teaspoon salt to taste, your calabash nutmeg, 1 tablespoon seasoning powder and your crushed pepperoni. Add 1 more hot water for faster cooking. The amount of water you add depends on the quantity of soup you will need. Then cover and cook for 10 minutes in high heat until your fish is properly cooked and tender. So beautiful people, after cooking for about 8 minutes now, it's time to add my scent leaves into my soup and cook again for another 2 minutes just to infuse that lovely scent leaf aroma into my soup. So guys, I hope you like this video. Don't forget to click on the like, share and leave those beautiful comments behind in the comment section below. This recipe is delicious to have anytime, any day. Subscribe to my channel and be updated on my next video. Also click on the notification bell just to notify you whenever I have new video uploaded. Alright guys, thanks for watching, stay blessed and see you on my next one. Bye!